raise the presser foot. Hold the needle thread lightly with your left hand. Turn the power switch on. Press the needle up-down button twice to lower and raise the needle to pick up the bobbin thread. Gently pull on the upper thread to bring the bobbin thread up through the needle plate hole. Pull both threads 4 to 6 inches under and behind the presser foot.